Ask God to connect you to the faith of Jesus Christ. Ask God to connect your faith to the faith of Jesus. Open your lips. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I pray. In Jesus' name, that you may connect my faith to the faith of your Son, Jesus. Let my faith and the faith of the Son of Jesus Christ be connected. In the name of Jesus, Lord Jesus, this is a moment of faith. This is a moment for faith in Jesus' name. I declare that my faith is connected to the faith of Jesus. I declare that my faith is connected to the faith of Jesus. Open your lips and begin to declare that your faith is connected to the faith of Jesus.
Open your mouth and pray.
Remember, it is the faith of Jesus Christ that opens the door. Declare that your faith is connected to the faith of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, connect yourself to the faith of Jesus. Open your lips. Use your mouth to connect yourself to the faith of Jesus. Lose your mouth to connect yourself to the faith of Jesus. This thing is not about what you see. In the name of Jesus, it's about faith. Faith believes the impossible. Faith acts when situation looks impossible in Jesus' name. I say, connect yourself, connect yourself, connect yourself, connect yourself. This is your moment to connect yourself. Listen, if we are going to talk and speak, we are going to speak words of prayer of faith. If we are going to pray, there must be words of prayer of faith.
Speak out right
in
now.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let your faith increase in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Let your faith make you ready to receive from Jesus in Jesus' name. I say, receive faith from Jesus' name. Receive faith in Jesus' name. For you to be able to receive from Jesus, you need to receive faith for you to receive from Jesus in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now, this is the hour now. This is the moment. Say, Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus,
thank you for blessing me.
Thank you for blessing me
with your faith.
With your faith.
Thank you for blessing me.
Thank you for blessing me
with the utterances
of faith.
In my prayer.